Hey guys, this is Perry Gaini, and welcome to Let's Play Custom Robos. This is episode 28. This game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Last episode, we're still doing these practice matches from the police squad. So now we're going to go up against Roy, who's using his same Robo and gun again. I already explained it last time, but just be careful of his gun because it's going to hurt really badly. But we can still take on Roy, so let's go ahead and do this. Alright. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, launch! Okay, we're launching again. Alright. Okay, we're just about the same people, we can still shoot. There we go. So yeah, if you don't remember, Roy is using another version of the Strike Vanisher model. That's the model that would do a poking device and will slide away from our attacks that way. But yeah, like that, the Matman gun is a short range gun again, and we don't want to get too close like what we're doing right now. Oh, okay, that was kind of risky, but we managed to do it. Okay, yeah, Roy is not doing so well here. That's because we're awesome, and he can't handle us anymore. But he's trying his best, I guess. Well, maybe with Mira, he would be a little bit more dangerous, but by himself, he's not too big of a deal. Okay, whoa! Did you see that, people? Yeah, we were just real close to his blast, but we managed to dodge it right then. Okay, that was pretty clever. Alright, but anyway, let's go ahead and... Whoa, okay, that was another close call. While we're being on the edge today. Yeah, we're not going to be wussies and just dodge things normal. We're going to be very close. Oh yeah, we won. So do you know what that means? We're going to pose again. Alright, pose time. That gives me a good idea of where my skill level is. I still have a lot to learn.
Well, that just leaves Mira.
Yes, sir.
Ray, your last opponent is Mira. Come see me when you're ready.
Of course we will, Chief. Okay, let's go get our parts as usual. Alright, there we go.
Mira was really strong. It was mostly luck that helped me win.
Well, that's just fired us with confidence there. My sister's tough. Tougher than I thought. I'm sure that I'd lose if I had to face her again.
I lost fairly, and I need to accept each of those losses. Except for that one with Harry.
I'm your last opponent. I'm looking forward to it. But just to let you know, I think each of you could have a great freak future in the police squad. It's your last match. Marcia and Harry won, so you better give it your best shot.
Of course.
Are you ready? Shall we start?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's begin.
Good. Mira, let's start the battle.
I really think that my brother wouldn't have come this far without your help. Thanks for being there with him. But let me warn you, this match is for real. Let's do this.
Listen, Ray, I pay close attention when I fought her, and I think I've got some advice. Be careful around the four corners of the Colosseum. If she fires pods from both sides, and a bomb from above, you'll have nowhere to run. Make sure you keep moving, and stay away from the corners. Got it?
Got it.
Good. My sister's strong, but I'm sure you can handle it. And we sure will, Harry. Alright, we're gonna face Mira. This is so exciting. Maybe she'll be a worthy match. Or maybe not, I don't know. Okay, as you can clearly see, she's using the same Robo and gun. The Soul and the Ion gun. And some other pots that we've seen before that you don't need to worry about. But yeah, we'll go ahead and start the battle and we'll talk more about it. Okay, well then, they're using the same, Colosseum again, no problem. Okay. Launch again! Alright! Okay, come on, hurry! Yes, alright, we managed to get a charge in. Yeah, like I said, Mira is also using the same Robo, which, to remind you again, she has another version of a aerial beauty, which can jump up, do continuous jumps a few times. But it's no big deal. The ion gun is a dangerous gun, so just be careful. Yeah, you'll see it in action, but like that, see? It kind of delays just a bit, and then come towards you. But yeah, it's still not a big deal. We're just like Roy, we're also being mirrored very easily. Wow. Okay, maybe even if they were separate, they're not that much of a threat. Even together, they're not much of a threat either. Oh, well, who would have thought? Well, we'll just have to be careful of Roy because he can sneak up behind you and shoot you when you're paying too much attention to Mira. But other than that, these two aren't... you don't have to worry about them anymore. Oh, yeah, and I did see that she knocked this into the fire, and that hurt a lot, but it doesn't matter. Because one more hit, and she is done, and we're done with these matches so we can find out what's going on. Okay, there we go. KO again. All right. And we won. So that means pose time! Yeah, we're gonna pose right now. Okay. Alright, there we go.
You three are really something. Like I said at dinner, you're a good team. The ultimate team, even.
Well, I was planning on ending this with Mira. However, you look like you can handle one final battle. With me.
Huh? With you, Chief? What?
Chief, you're gonna fight?
Yes, I think I understand Linda's reasoning now. I want to see this boy's skill firsthand.
Incredible! This is unheard of! The Chief battles are stuff of legends here in the squad.
That's not true. I'm just an old man who's been retired from active duty for years. I'm sorry, Ray. Just one more match. Come to me when you're ready.
Wow, this is so great. We get to fight the Chief of Police next, alright. Now we're gonna get our parts first, of course, but I don't think we're gonna need to because we're that good. Okay.
That's great, Ray. The Chief is really interested in you.
Why do you deserve this special treatment? First Linda, and now the Chief of Police?
I thought I would never get to see the Chief fight. It's an honor.
The Chief retired from active duty after a long bout of illness. Robo dives were too much stress for his body to handle. When he realized how strenuous Robo battles had become, he retired.
Well, that's a nice history lesson there, Mira.
Sounds like the Chief wants a little sample of your skills, too.
Are you ready? Shall we start?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's begin.
Thank you. Now let's start. I appreciate you listening to a selfish old man's request. It's been a long time since I've gotten excited from watching a fight. Shall we start?
I'm not sure it'll help at this point, but here's a little advice. If your opponent has a gun with a slow rate of fire, it's best to rush in directly and go for a system overload. For example, if your opponent has a Hornet or a Rayfly gun, that's a good time for an overload. Got it?
Got it.
I don't know how strong the Chief is, but good luck. Okay, so let's see. Whoa, what the? Oh, wow, okay, that's interesting. Okay, he has an advanced version of a Metal Grappler, the defense one, I believe. And he's probably gonna have a crap load defense, even more than, and on Metal Grapplers already have high defense. So, this might be a little difficult. And also, I don't know about the gun either. Oh, launch! Yeah, but we really do need to talk about some of this stuff. Oh man, he got out first! Oh, that's... Okay, yeah, he has the Rayfly gun. Rayfall, I mean, I think Harry made that mistake too, but we're not gonna tell him. Anyway, yeah, it's an annoying gun. Oh, see? If it's in the air, then it will hover there for quite some time. Like Harry said, that'll be a perfect time to knock him down and make his rounds disappear into the system overload thing. But yeah, if it's hung up in the air like that, it has extremely good homing. when he shoots it from the ground, he shoots the rounds automatically. But they are very difficult to dodge, so you have to be extremely careful. Oh man. Okay, Ray's actually having a tough time with this one, and I don't blame him. With the combination of that Robo and that very annoying gun, this might not be an extremely easy fight. Oh boy. Or maybe it's because of our gun selection, I don't know. But I still think it's about our personal skills, so it'll matter. Oh man. See how really good it is that the Ray flies around to turning against us. Oh man, this is not good. We're getting really too close for cover. We're just evenly matched. I don't believe this. Okay, well, there we go. We got another charge. That's awesome. Oh, okay. Another close call. We didn't close for long, but... Okay, yes. Come on. Two more hits. Oh, all right. Good. I was sweating a little bit, but we did it. All right. You definitely deserve an awesome pose there. Okay, let's go pose. Yeah. I can see. Roy, Mira, what do you think of these three?
I hate to say it, but they have magnificent skills.
Definitely close to Class S.
And Linda, what is your opinion on their mental abilities?
I think these three are the most stable and reliable, not to mention trustworthy, of bounty hunters.
I see. Well, shall we make them take the license test?
Test? What do you mean, test? I don't want to have to study.
Harry, it's just a skill test. Excuse me, but license tests cost money and...
You don't have to worry about expenses for the Class S test. It's free.
Class S? I thought licenses were only as high as Class A. Normally, that's true. Class A is the highest rank a civilian can hold, but the Class S test is different. In order to qualify for this test, you must be recommended by a Class S commander.
This is also sudden, you know? I'm not sure I'm following all this. It's confusing.
I must apologize. Yesterday's tournament and today's matches were simply to test your skills.
And you now have the recommendation of no fewer than 4 Class S commanders.
Naturally, I am Class S. I've earned my Class S license, too.
Me too.
What?! I thought you were Class A!
Well, I can't exactly tell you to carry a license whose very existence is classified, can I? I'm Class S, too, incidentally.
What? Linda, you're Class S? But you're a scientist, not a commander. Now I'm totally confused.
We'll discuss this more later. Right now, you need to take this test. If you'll all just follow me, I'll direct you to the examination hall.
Yes, sir.
I get the feeling we don't have any choice.
Oh well, as long as it's not a written test.
Oh, follow me.
Okay, wow, that was a nice little trick there. Okay, though this is very surprising.
Okay, so we can actually go back over here now. So that's the examination hall, as we can clearly see up there. Okay.
This is the examination hall. We need to upgrade you to Class S as quickly as possible. I want each of you to go through a door. You'll find a test machine inside. All you need to do is simply defeat the test robot. That's it. Understood?
Yes, I understand.
With my skills, I'm sure I'll do fine, but I'm still not gonna join the police squad!
Well, Ray, you might as well go take your test right now.
Unfortunately, we can't do that. We gotta end the episode. Alright, that's the end of episode 28. Season 2 of episode 29, where we take this test. Alright, this is Perry Guy, ADA, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, Class S, that's all so mysterious. Alright, bye guys.